And the secretary to Taraba State Government, Anthony Jalassin, has cautioned politicians to desist from actions capable of causing unrest in the state. He gave the caution while addressing members of coalition of civil society organizations under the aegis of the Nigerian Network for Promotion of Rule of Law, protesting against alleged continued incarceration of four stalwarts of the All Progressive Congress in the state without proper trial. He said the state government is yet to receive any letter in regard to their protest, but urged the leader of the group to submit a formal protest letter for the government's consideration. Leader of the group, Tanko Danjuma, listed the four APC stalwarts to include Yakubu Sumaila, Isa Masaibi, Danladi Jibatswe, and Meshak. The four are standing trial on defamation of character instituted against them by some members of their community.
We are a proactive government and we never delay things even if it is against us. We have to read it and discuss. There's something that we call in unionism, that we have to sit on the table and discuss and negotiate and do a lot of things. Sometimes making a lot of noise that are empty will not solve the problem.
What we're saying is that for everything or every sphere of human endeavor in Nigeria and Taraba State inclusive is regulated by law. All we're asking is that the rule of law should prevail in every circumstance. We're asking that we have an administration of criminal justice laws, a plethora of laws available to deal with every situation. A situation where people are actually incarcerated for one infraction or the other, people are hounded, people are arrested and incarcerated without trial, you know, or if there's any trial at all, there's no fair trial, it's actually a worrisome situation.